goes to Bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. Some powerhouses. Two questions. How do you feel Goldberg compares to other all-time strongmen? And two, how do you beat him?
What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
What we can expect at this point is really anyone's guess.
Come on, man. This guy has about as much chance of winning this match as I do of being hit by lightning at ringside here.
Bringing it back into the ring. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's playing a wide range of offense here. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. A very big win here tonight.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his